Who is the Broken Ghost? What is the Broken Ghost? Why are we going back to Teens Canyon after dark? Like, what is the whole point of these quests? Who is the Broken Ghost? The Broken Ghost is basically, if you don't know, the title of the quest that we're going after, the hunt. Basically, we're going to be teaming up with Loba. We're going to be finding treasure paths daily in duos, trios, and ranked matches. We're going to reap the rewards and hunt for priceless treasure that everyone is after. Collect 5 paths and your hunt can begin, with all new hunts debuting every week, all season long. So that means we're going to be getting lore. That means we're going to be getting a new quest, a new something every week of Apex Legends. And that's super exciting. Super good. I'm happy about that. That's awesome, you know? Complete each hunt for rewards. A new weapon charm, which I'll be talking about later. A piece of mysterious artifact, which... what could this be? And the next chapter of the story, The Broken Ghost. Who is or what is The Broken Ghost? Complete the quest, solve the mystery, and earn more rewards. And learn the shocking truth for yourself. So, The Broken Ghost, you already know we're gonna... have a theory about this, right? Like, it's sleepy. Like, that's what I do. I'm the theory guy. So, this is awesome. I'm super excited about the quest. Basically, we're going to be going on these quests with Loba. You already saw some stuff in the trailer about it. I'll be putting up the images on screen. We're going to be fighting prowlers, waves after waves of prowlers. Maybe even stalkers. But they definitely said there's going to be prowlers on here. We're going to get prowlers in Shadowfall mode. They're going to be dropping us supplies, medkits, ammos. It's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to have like an EVA, you know, a helicopter escape. That's going to be super exciting. It's going to be timed, which is like you're on the clock. You have to be moving. You know, like there's no time for mistakes. But so one of the weapon charms is this character from Titanfall 2 named Ash. I'll be putting an image on screen. Ash, for those that don't know, Ash is a simulacrum pilot and supporting antagonist in the single player campaign of Titanfall 2. Once an elite pilot, she was injured and her mind was transferred into a robot body. She was hired by Blisk and was joined into the Apex Predators. As one of Blisk's lieutenants, she was given commands of an IMC stationed in Typhon. And once she did her job there, she was no longer needed, so they kind of kicked her out. She's no longer with the Apex Predators. So basically, she's doing like her own thing right now. She believes they may have insight to her existence and a purpose. So she's basically trying to hunt down the people that basically started the Simulacrums, you know, Syndicate Project, Hammond Robotics. Basically, she wants to go after them. And I feel like Blisk, or Ash, not Ash, Ash might be the next legend for Season 6. She might be the Broken Ghost. Why? One, because we might be putting her back together within the quest. We might be getting like many parts of her. Maybe Revenant will put her back together. Maybe he'll know how to do that. Maybe Crypto will be involved. Crypto has to be involved with these quests, without a doubt. If he's not, I'm gonna be flipping over the table. I don't know how. This guy knew about Loba back in Season 3, back in his launch trailer. He was looking up Loba. I'll be showing images on screen. You could see it for a quick second. Crypto was looking up Loba's last name. He was looking up information on her, and that's just insane because he knew about Loba before even Revenant was in the game. Like, he knew about Loba back in Season 3, you know? So maybe he brought Loba into the games for a reason. Maybe he sent out that information to Jamie, and Jamie shared it to Loba, and that's how everything got into play. That is super cool. That's super interesting. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments down below. Will Ash be the Nets legend? She was an Apex Predator, you know, so maybe she'll join the Apex games. Maybe she's trying to stop, and maybe she knows where Blisk is. Who knows? Because he's been MIA for a whole year. I don't know, bro. I'm kind of freaking out, people. Like, this is exciting. I cannot wait for these quests. Every week, I'll be on the hunt for them, uploading videos about them. Definitely, we have, like, this little turret that's going to be... It looks like it's doing, like, a hole into... digging, like, a hole into the ground. I don't know what's going on, but damn, it looks super cool. And I'm excited it's on the Nightfall map. I'm glad the Nightfall map is not going to waste. You know, Teens Canyon After Dark, a lot of people missed it, so I'm glad it's back. And it's going to be exciting. I definitely am going to have a lot of fun with this. And we'll be uploading all the lore, so make sure you're subscribed to this channel. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video whatsoever and it taught you anything. And, well, I don't know, let me know. Well, Ash, are you interested in Ash being the next legend for Season 6? I definitely feel like she could be. She could be the broken ghost. Definitely we'll learn more about this in the next couple weeks to come. Anyway, hopefully you guys have a great day. And subscribe if you're new to the channel. Peace out.